Kim alikuwa anaongea kwa Instagram live juzi na Xtian.
Can you imagine?
What is that?
I really needed to talk about it, eh? Because I think she's going through something.
Who isn't?
She is going through something that I hope her parents can have attained mapema. You can't come on an Instagram live and start saying, just shouting names, that I've slept with this guy. It's the most saddest thing ever.
And some people,
Maze, akatonguo uchi.
For 1,000+ people.
You're naked there.
Na uko drinks.
Ati, ni kwa sababu, are you chasing clout or anything?
Na unasema, I don't care.
You know,
it's my life.
You know, I met that girl.
Watch out.
She, we were launching the hotel in Curry.
That when we went for lunch?
Yes. So, after the event, she asked for a photo.
Mm-hmm.
Actually, my PA took the photo.
Mm-hmm.
Then she went and innocently posted it.
Mm-hmm.
I can never thank you for the photo and everything. So I didn't even know who she was. So later that's when I could get to realize, this is a girl called Shakila. You understand? She's posted it out there. And I'm like, wow, you look like a very decent girl, Grady.
What happened?
What is this thing that just happened on you, that you go remove your clothes for people? You start talking about how, I don't know who paid you what, who's what is this size, what people you've not even met, some of them.
How long ago, P?
You didn't mention Calligraph, and Calligraph told him, listen, retract that story and send an apology immediately.
But
understand?
Why? What I really want to know is I see all of that. I was 25, but 3 years ago. I've had my 20s, yani, to the brim. I've had so much fun. And I still have 2 more years to be YOLO. Nani me burn. But I just want to know, what is happening? When did you people stop caring and why? Is it you feel you're not understood? Do you want a different life? Nini ni mbona mnachoma hivi yani vizi? We're killing our parents, you're killing your dignity, you're ruining your reputation.
And that girl is 19.
Who's going to employ her?
Forget about who's going to employ her. I now started looking at her, there's even a video she's asking if somebody have this dance emotions that
Niliona, yo ya moshi.
Can you imagine?
Stop it.